terrible work.
I couldn't agree more, sir. The worst work.
You talk too much.
Big Taste 火鍋打邊爐，嘆下我哋嘅蒙古火鍋，為你嘅生活添上熱辣辣嘅感覺。卓煮食 ，Big Taste 火鍋，熱辣辣。
放喺度啊嚇，凍曬啦！
點
解你嘥曬時間啊？你知啊，我 Vincent 咧就嚟同 Peggy 結婚噶啦。
Yeah, he mentioned it the other day. Congratulations.
梗係啦，到時間啦。Peggy 咧就係想準備啲婚禮，咁佢又唔叫 Vincent， 我會揾人車佢。啊，咁你啊唔介意啦吧嚇
？No problem at all, Mrs. Chu.
好，咁就好啦。走走啦，唔該曬啊！我要多啲雞，你哋攞多啲雞俾我啊！啊，咪企喺度。
Hello, Wei. Thanks for driving me around.
Yeah, no problem. So, where are we going?
The flower shop. I still have to pick the color I want. You won't believe how much work it is to get ready for a wedding.We've been planning for 8 months now, and there's still so much to be done.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh, it better be perfect. My wedding has to be perfect.
Time.
girlfriend?
No. My life, it wouldn't be a good idea right now.
Your life is why it'd be good. You have to have someone you can be soft with, too, Ray. It's very important. If you're hard all the time, one day you'll forget how to be soft. Then where will you be?
Wei, what are you doing?
I do say so. You are family now, Wei. I have to look out for you, just like Winston. After the wedding, I'm gonna find someone for you.
So how do you get on with Winston's mother?
She's a handful. But, you know, her bark is worse than a bite.
That I know. How about her meat cleaver?
Ha! That's worse than her bark for sure. Now, she used to scare me, but then one day, I was having a problem with Winston. He wasn't paying enough attention to me.
Where are you going?
And Mrs. Chu gave him a big lecture in front of the whole gang. I thought she might use that cleaver on him. Ever since then, Winston's been an absolute doll. And even though she still yells a lot, I know her heart is in the right place.
You're lucky. My mother never liked my girlfriends.
I guess it's hard for the moms.
Well, I mean, you know, I used to have a thing for blondes, too. And that drove her crazy. Bad enough if I went out with a Chinese-American girl, but a whitey?
Well, it's good to know she was loyal to her people.
No, she's loyal to her prejudices, more like.
That, too?
Don't scratch the paint!
I'm here to finalize the details of the flower arrangement.
Yes, yes.
I'm just the driver.
I'm just gonna change back and then we'll be done. Actually, there is one other thing. Black orchids. This probably sounds silly, but it was my mother's favorite flower, and now that she's gone, I was thinking that I'd love to have a black orchid centerpiece.
I'm afraid that's impossible. There are none to be found in Hong Kong.
Really? Well, I thought they had some down at the Garden Temple.
Well, yes, but they're not for sale. The other day, the CEO of Old Boy Trading wanted one for his daughter. He told them they offered Temple $100,000. They still say no. It's incredible, no?
A black orchid at a wedding guarantees that the couple stays together for the rest of their lives. Oh well, Wei, come on. We can go now. All right, next we need to pick up the wedding cake.
So you got a cake picked out?
Winston's in charge of that. He knows I'm very particular about cakes, but he promised I wouldn't be disappointed. I'm sure Winston will impress me. It's our wedding, after all.
And your wedding has to be perfect.
Now you're getting it. So your mother took you to the States?
Yeah, you know, she loved Hong Kong, but she wanted to give me and my sister a change of scenery.
Oh, were you being a bad little boy?
No, it was me, my sister. Growing up in Old Prosperity, she started down a particular road and couldn't get off of it. My mother hoped that moving to San Francisco would shake her up, change who she hung out with, you know?
Did it?
Yeah, for a while. But some habits die hard. Some don't die at all.
I'm sorry, Wei. Winston mentioned that she passed away. I didn't mean to bring it up.
Oh, it's okay. You know, it's good to remember where you came from. Where you're going.
Hey! Isn't that a van from the wedding cake company?
Hang on.
What are you doing?
The guy had the wrong address. Winston asked me to make sure the cake is delivered.
He's so thoughtful. Wait, slow down!
Peggy, if we don't catch that van, you won't have your special cake at your wedding.
What? Fast, go fast!
He's not pulling over.
You're a gangster. Do something. Get out there and get him.
Here, take the wheel.
Careful, don't hurt my cake.
Don't worry.
Get that van. Hey, come back. I'll follow you. Careful.
Relax, I just want the cake.
What? This is my cake! Mine!
Look, I don't know what Dog Eyes is paying you, but it's not worth it for a wedding cake.
I don't know no Dog Eyes! This is for my wedding! My wedding is going to be perfect, you hear? Perfect! You want this cake, you're going to have to cry for my dead fingers, you hear? Oh my god!
Tell Winston I got the cake.
Wow, that's great. I'll take it right to him.
All done.
Oh, thank you, Wei. Thank you. You know, it makes me think. The wedding just won't be perfect without that.
We're going to the temple, aren't we?
I knew you'd understand. Do you have any family here at all?
No, not anymore.
Well, you're wrong, Wei. You have them, and you have us.
Thanks.
No, I mean it. I know Winston's work can be rough. Oh my god!
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Man needs brothers, uncles, and sisters too.
To help me with that soft side.
Don't laugh. It's very important. You know, I could probably set you up. You're a good looking man.
Thanks, but I'm not looking for anything serious right now. I wouldn't want it to reflect poorly on you.
You're still playing around, huh? Well, let me know if you ever change your mind. I know some nice girls.
Wait here. I'll be right back.
When
energy flows among flowers, we are all everywhere. I am here, and not here. I love flowers.
Ah, brother. So true, so true.
You don't belong here.
What is belonging, brother, when we're all part of the same cosmos?
I guess failure is impossible.
Hey, who are you?
Well, who is anyone? When we are all each other, part of a single great organism that never dies.
Ah, brother. So true, so true.
Over here!
Call the police! I'll keep him occupied!
You priests! We have a thief! He's desecrating our temple!
You got them? Oh, wait, thank you so much.
How can I say no? Hey, do you have any Winston's clothes in the back? I don't think these robes are gonna make the right impression.
What do you think about this?
Yeah, sure. Cops, perfect.
Hiya. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. And if you're gonna be my sister, the least I can do is help out with your wedding.
Your mother would be proud of you.
I hope so. Sometimes I wonder.
No, I can see it. Life isn't perfect, it never is. You have a good heart.
Peggy, I...
Nope, I know, women's intuition. It's the same with Winston. He talks tough, but underneath he's a very caring man. That's why I love him.
Thanks.
That's the secret. You do what you have to do, but you always remember your family. Remember the people who love you. And you'll always be happy. Thanks for being so helpful, Wei. I really appreciate it.
Of course.
Sometimes this wedding thing stresses me out. There's so much to get right, and you only get one try.
Don't worry, Peggy. It's gonna be perfect.
Oh, it's so nice to find someone you can really rely on. I can see why Winston likes you.
I found one of your statues.
A sheep. This is good. Did you enjoy your time in the States?
It was all right.
To have two homes is to have two souls. So they say.
What if you never feel at home anywhere?
Then I think you must guard your soul carefully, so as not to lose it. What would you like to learn?
You have studied.
ancient master of defeat. Jesus. First, put yourself beyond. You are the first student I've had to widely improve by studying in California. Ooh, too much time with your girlfriend. Only abstinence. And in your case, that might not be enough of a change. You are raining shame on my school. If I want to talk to myself, I take a breath. Truly, your disgrace knows no limits. Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Thanks.
Pork bun is never a whole man.
Oh, you like that one. I know it.
You look like you could use a...
Serve it up.
Good, Taya.
A man who never eats pork bun is...
See you again soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, man. Stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry. There's still time.
Don't start without me.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Paul, welcome. My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu, I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing in and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where you park?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen.
You say good!
to the boys! I need them here now!
Let's go. Uncle Poe! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Paul, you're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
Uncle Sword, we gotta get you to a hospital.
Get us out of here.
He's hurt! We need a doctor! Now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you gonna take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you personally
police?
Responsible.
Oh, thank God!
To be clear!
Okay, okay.